Okay, installation of the solar rails, day two. So this is Wednesday, the 5th of October, I think. And it looks like they'll not only be getting the rails on, but they'll be putting the panels on as well. You can see the panels. Well, maybe you can't right now, but I will shift the camera just a little bit. So you can see the panels in the stack on the ground there by the truck, the white materials. I don't know if that's all of the panels. I don't think so. But we'll have to see how many they actually get installed. So I'll let this run and I'll edit it as time lapse so that you get the sense of your progress as it's going on. Okay. Talk to you soon. So as you can see, all the rails are up and they're putting the wiring across. I guess the next step that would occur tomorrow. Oh, they've already got the panels up there. So they'll start putting panels up. I have to go and pick up some hardware. And then I've got choir tonight, so this is where I'm stopping things for today. But we'll pick it up again tomorrow, I guess. It's good to see the progress.